Franziska to start off this best of seven with the serve. Non-stop in this tournament.
Free love.
It's clever. They're going to recover more slowly, right?
I will wait for this point. Yes, Patrick's tactic will definitely be to...
And we saw that in doubles a bit. That even though that shot misses, the power, there's no...
Play in the wall. Another first Patrick hit his hard forehand, there's nothing to do.
Good timing for Timo Boll, earns 4 game points.
7K.
When they're selecting the ball.
Come on.
Extremely well, baby, with a towel to to take away the chalk.
11-8.
Clever serve at the reverse pendulum, short to the backhand side, and Timo.
Love. One.
Clever idea, but it's. A little bit off the edge there from Franziska.
Sometimes been too much. Timo Boll have, I would say, one of the most legal service of all the players in the world.
Well, it's actually some... And referees committee. Ooh, nice back.
You can see there, Timo Boll, before he tried with who's where he wants to play the next point.
4-5.
To the middle, that doesn't give Patrick any chance.
Again, a bit of surprise here.
But seems like at the moment he has to move Timo Boll a little bit because Timo is staying from the back end corner. Yes, exactly there you saw.
Even the back end. Nice deep push by front.
Patrick, he did it.
Again, the heavy spin, slightly slower pace, but a very spinny shot from Timo Boll to take beat you in his sleep. It's almost literal.
It's true, actually. Very forehand corner a little bit more, and that's why many of times they could get it back.
Oh, look at the placement. This guy, his size, being a gymnast.
I think no wonder that he stopped with gymnastics and went to table tennis.
Right, he actually picked up football as well, some cover the middle.
5-6.
See that your receiver is moving and change the placement of your serve.
It's quite exhausting.
Oh, beautiful finish. Good call on that. There it was, the long serve to the backhand that we talked about.
That came the short in the forehand.
We were saying how he plays bold under pressure.
11-10.
Change.
Oh my goodness, what a save for Timo Boll after that timeout manages to turn.
Love.
Nice taps.
And then he doesn't have enough time.
3-1.
White to the forehand.
6.
Was a very good point.
3-7.
You guys saw one in doubles.
Unfortunately, yeah.
Oh, gets to the ball, has time, tries to just float it up. And Timo Boll is the champion, 4-0. Timo Boll is back in fashion. What a performance to take down a man that nobody else could take down. Patrick Franziska played an outstanding tournament. And